Deebo gets it. Samuel breaks a couple of tackles, doing it all. First down inside the 30. An amazing night continues at the end of an amazing season for Deebo Samuel. And he limps off.
Wow, but he got his job done. I mean, what toughness he's showing. Here, 3rd and 7, and to hand it off to Deebo Samuel, hoping that you pick up the first down. If you don't, then you're left with the decision. Do you trot out Robbie Gould? Do you try to go for it on 4th down? It was going to be a decision for Kyle.